Rio Grande Valley taking on the Dakota Wizards on Saturday night at State Farm Arena, wrapping up the regular season and the final regular season tune-up before both of these teams head to the postseason. Vipers down by one early, not anymore, as Ernest Scott launches one from downtown, giving the Vipers a two-point lead. First quarter winding down, David Bell launching one at the buzzer beyond half court, getting it to fall. Dakota down by only two at the end of the first 12 minutes. And then Julian Sensley getting a nice feed from Antonio Anderson, stuffing that one home, tying the game at 30. But this is where Lester Hudson, the Memphis assignee, would take over, throwing in this alley-oop pass to Marcus Dove for the stuff. And then he would hit this three ball from the left wing, increasing Dakota's lead to 43-36. Then Dakota, more rim-rocking action from Marcus Dove as he drives it in and scores. Antonio Anderson trying to lead a comeback trail in the third quarter for Rio Grande Valley. Hits this 15-foot follow-away jumper, then coming up with a steal, finding Will Conroy on the break, who sets him up for this beautiful one-handed alley-oop flush. Vipers down only by two in the third quarter. Then late in the third, coming up with a steal is Marcus Dove again as he continued to put on the pressure, stuffing another one in. Dove finished with 18 points on the night for the Wizards. Then underneath, outside, Lester Hudson again from downtown. His second of 3 three-pointers. We'll have another one for you in a moment. Then in the fourth quarter, Dakota up 104-102. Anderson driving it home, stuffing it in. Count the basket and one. RGV would take a 105-104 lead into the final minute of play. That's where Lester Hudson would silence the State Farm Arena crowd. From the top of the key, launching one from way downtown, nothing but the bottom of the net. Dakota takes the lead, then a silly foul by the Vipers wraps it up for the Dakota Wizards as they knock off the Vipers 110-105 at State Farm Arena in the regular season finale. Both of those teams headed to the playoffs, Dakota finishing at 29-21, Rio Grande Valley's regular season record, their franchise best, 34-16. This is the NBA Development League on FutureCast.